embarrassing. Control over my power so easily.
Stealing the Nine-Tail Chakra is the goal of this battle, you know. But he's strong as ever, a formidable foe. Reducing his strength is your first priority. Otherwise, you can't take his chakra, you see?
Got it!
I'll distract him from the Eight-Tails Tootsie, so when I give the word, look for your chance, yo! The Nine-Tails attack is quite shocking, but by summoning my Octobeast, we can stop him! Call me if you need help with the fight, and I'll back you up like a pro, alright?
Strong, Ninetales!
Don't let it push you around, you fool! You fool!
I'll reawaken the hatred.
Rasengan!
You haven't heard it. I'll put an end to this.
That'll be my last cooperation with your operation.
Thanks, Octobops.
Not at all. You're just a tiny piece. This world is ruled by hatred. No matter how much you fly up against it, this truth will never change.
You think I should be paralyzed by fear and do nothing? I'll end this chain of hatred!
So fast!
It's this! Wind style! Rasen Shuriken! Alright!
Naruto tried to control Ninetales' chakra. But under the influence of the hateful spirit, he was almost overcome by its malevolent voice. Just then, someone special appeared to strengthen his resolve.
You stay here. Don't go anywhere. Naruto.
I've wanted to meet you for so long, you know? Mom?